6 laps on the move now. Keep your eye on first team, 2500. Their remote manipulating system was completely made from 3D printed parts. Sam's own plans were tied up 15 hours. It will come down to the skill of the drivers now. 27, everyone to the rear lanes. Loading cargo into the mid level on the far side, where the lanes will be seen. 36.04 for the blue star. Trying to deliver cargo, but the red lines defender is right there. Hero Robotics flexing their hero muscles. Plenty of movement on the blue line side of the planet. 4.49. Grabbing some cargo now, trying to get back in position. Hero Robotics, the red lines defender, deep inside the lion's territory, harassing all comers. By their alliance partners, plenty of time to get the job done. Red Alliance is down by 3, but they're fighting back. They've tied the score with just over a minute remaining. The rookie team, 78-85, moving back and forth. Good enough is good enough. 17-81 is the defender. The defender for the Blue Alliance deep inside Red Alliance territory. 17-81, the team from Lincoln High School. There are the Electric Eagles. 78-85. Trying to hold that Blue Alliance defender in check.